côté, d'un côté, d'un côté, si des pas mon Dieu.
Okay, we are still on roadside hustle, and we are going to meet another roadside hustler in a minute. You know, I've been seeing men selling meat, but to be honest with you, I've not seen a lady selling meat before. So today we are going to meet the lady that is selling meat at the roadside, because you all know we are all about roadside hustling. So join us as we go down there.
Me at the house, you call on Jacko. Make you house, you my locker. I know be your lord, I know be baller. Whoa, I'm a to baller fucker. I go show you my color. She want to pay me a lot, baller. Let me go, come on, yeah, I want baller.
Okay, welcome back once again. As I told you before, that we are going to meet with a lady that is butchering and selling meat in our program, Roadside Hustle. Auntie, good morning. How you doing now? How the market? Okay. Ah, auntie, I like this now, me too. Ah. So before anything, auntie, what's your name first? More know your name.
My name is Gift.
Gift. Okay. Auntie Gift. How long you don't get into this business now? This meat business?
Like 8 months now.
8 months now. Wow. Ah. To be honest, I never see woman they sell meat to. If he has not taken, you are the first lady I don't see they sell meat. So, based on our program, say we will ask you small question. This meat, how come they get them? If they buy them in big one, they kill them, I mean, I just say part by part they buy.
They follow buyer from the big way they kill.
Okay. Where from there? Okay. Ahuda, yeah?
No, I'm from Abua.
You from Abua? All the way from Abua down to Ahuda to come hustle.
They live for Ahuda.
Okay, they live for Ahuda, yeah. Okay, that's a good one. So, what part of meat is this? This one?
That one, flesh.
My flesh be this?
Beef.
Wow. How about this one?
That one, gullet.
Gullet. Wow. So, this one's now the way they go cook for soup and stew to make life better. So, voila. So, you know, say, we dey pass through COVID-19. So, you know, say, some people first, for now, I know say some people don't go feel they able to afford meat. Because I think meat they cost now.
Meat they cost well, low.
See?
Before, you know, they cost like this, but now, the way the thing cost now, self, they tire me.
So how they take cook now? How they cook?
Manage them more at least. When I buy and like this, even if now the small one to carry prepare soup for the day. Thank God.
So for this period, say COVID-19 they hit like this now. How market they did for you? At least small thing they come out, so you go take care of yourself.
Before when COVID-19 never come, eh? Something be they come out though. When I come out for the day, at least before I go sell and finish, I go see small thing. But okay. Since where this COVID-19 they worry, the thing is no easy. They manage and they go, God they help.
Okay, no problem. So viewers, you've heard from her, the lady, I will call it the first number one lady I've seen selling meat. As she has said, things have not been going well because of COVID-19. COVID-19 has been a hiccup for persons undergoing businesses. So, as you know, as we normally do it, you can follow up this video on Facebook, Local Content Blog, on YouTube, Local Content Blog TV, also on Twitter, local_blog2020. Till we come your way next time, I am your host, Onyemechi Progress Madubuchi.
Forget I be the gaga. Oh man, got in gaga, lorry gaga. Oh man, got in gaga, lorry gaga. Very love, I can be. Tony, you gaga, no gaga. I mean, no gaga.